class, today we'll be discussing the future, simple future. Now, when do we use the future tense? Usually, we use it in three ways or three actions. First of all, we use it in order to express an action that might happen in the future, okay? Or maybe to give a warning for someone, or for quick responses. Now, what do I mean by all of these? Let's take a look here. For example, Sarah will visit her uncle in Spain. I'm not really sure if she's going or not, but this is an action that might happen in the future, okay? The second example here, stop bothering your sister, I will punish you. Now, this is to give a warning for someone. Dad is calling, I will answer the phone. This is for a quick response. Now, this is what we call the three options of the future simple. Now, what is my rule? My rule states that I must have a subject plus when plus the verb one or the infinitive. And bear in mind, please, when is one of the models. We always, always use verb one after when. How is it here? The subject of my sentence is Sarah and I is present, okay? Then we add when, and then verb one, visit, punish, and answer. There are certain words that we use, like next month, next week, next year, the following 2 days, and tomorrow. Anything that indicates that I'm talking about the future, about an action that is not happening, it might happen, okay? Now, I need you to pause the video for a moment and answer these examples, and we'll get back to me. Jack traveled the following day. Will travel. We the meeting because of the weather. We will cancel. He the doctor next week will see. Now, it's a very easy lesson, and I hope you got it all. Right, and see you next time.